my God.
That was just retarded.
That was funny.
I don't know how I feel about that. I don't... My fucking Yogg. Oh, man.
Let me phrase it, motherfucker. Cosmodon!
God damn it.
Mike, what are you doing? I quit bopping that bag.
Oh, this isn't terrible. I like your card back. It's actually pretty sick.
Magni one?
Yeah, I like it a lot.
Magni's awesome.
Alright. I can deal with this, I guess.
Don't mind me, I'm just playing a card game while we're playing a card game.
What card game you playing?
I'm playing the that one that came out for iPhone, Animation Throwdown.
Ah, nice.
King of the Hill and shit.
Don't mind me. Just doing druid stuff.
That's fine.
I just need that one card and then it's GG.
Armor up!
No.
Well, I do really like that bag. This fucking cat's like having a field day with the goddamn birthday bag I got over here.
Do I start doing druid stuff? I can't just sit here and wait, right?
I mean, you could.
I could, yeah. I'm not too worried about anything. We'll wait it out. Oh, it's the monkey.
I love that monkey.
Okay.
Oh shit, you have 7 mana on turn 4. Yeah, about that.
Greg's just like, what? Slam execute?
Shame if I was playing warrior.
No, that's fine. I gotta give you stuff to do, right?
You get beaten in the face with a monkey.
Alright. No, I do not want to do that. That is a terrible idea. I will, however, do this, right? Actually, the play would be... Yeah, this would be the play.
Monkey!
Alright. That's actually not...
Fucking hogger!
That is not terrible. So do I do anything else? No. Facing against warrior, we don't do anything else. Did I really just get Hogger off that fucking portal? God damn. Okay. Ah, fucking Elise. What are you doing, Elise? Alright, that's pretty fair.
Get fucked, class. You ain't ready to do shit.
Okay. Yeah, it's not bad. Problem is, I'm going against Druid. And it's like, warrior. And it's like, do I really want to make all these 1/1s?
Yeah, you do. You very much want to.
Yeah,
protect the king!
Oh, no! Oh,
forgot that was a car, didn't you?
I was more worried about, like, Whirlwind and shit, but yeah. I mean, I guess it's okay, because I still get value. I can kill the 1-1s.
Yeah, but you lose your board position.
That is true.
I think fucking living rooms and you pass this game.
About 1,000.
To be fair, I'm only kind of like half paying attention right now.
Oh man. I'm just making tons of tokens, don't mind me.
Play a token druid.
Yeah, apparently. Why not, right? Apparently it's terrible against Warrior because Protect the King and Whirlwind, but it's all good. Oh, fuck. Well, 36. Sounds about right. Oh, man. This is not good.
You're fine.
Do I do it just to do it? I don't think so. Say we wait it out. Feeling very ballsy right now.
That's fine, balls to the wall.
Oh my god.
Like that was a terrible card.
That is like the worst card you can get. That's hilarious.
Man, 2-5 is passable. We'll take it. I've played with worse cards.
Yeah, I guess we just play that, right? What you got, Craig? Oh, okay.
I have no time for games.
Well, fuck me, right? Yeah, fuck it. Slash ignore. Sylvanas is on the field, it's fine, right? Oh wow, that's a dick move. You could have stole my giant though, you could have just attacked into it. You have to brawl.
I know, I had a plan.
What's the plan?
I'm not telling you.
Oh, okay. Hey, Mr. Azur. I love Azur Drake, it'll always be one of my favorite cards.
He's pretty good.
I like him a lot.
It's pretty good. It's pretty good. Hello, Arcane Giant. Glad to see you're back. Okay, well, we're gonna beat that in the face.
Why being mean? Oh, you get to use your 2-5 and it has value. Holy shit.
Man. I am glorious!
Oh, son of a bitch.
I swear, I will go over there and stab you. God damn it.
Yeah, I guess that's plausible, right? Got some board, got a giant. Ugh. Oh, fuck. Double brawl. Oh yeah, you're playing fucking control armor warrior.
Motherfucker!
Oh my god! The prophecy has come true!
That's why I hate brawl.
Oh man, good stuff, good stuff. Oh, there's ever a time to do this.
Fucking hate brawl.
Oh yeah!
Hey, Drake Prince Gallowix.
Oh, good stuff, good stuff.
How's it going, Trade Prince Gallowix?
I can dig it. Was he? He was He was the Grand Tournament, right?
Yes.
Yeah. Oh, shit.
Come on, Rag.
Hit me in the face.
Kill that 8-6. Thank you.
Oh. Alright. Fair enough, right?
God damn it. As he gives me another rag.
Please, no. No! What?
What's... I am very happy right now.
Why?
Did you just get... You'll see.
If it just gave you Yogg, I'm gonna flip shit.
No.
Oh, no!
Dr. 7, bitch!
Oh, fuck.
Love me some Dr. 7.
Oh, god damn it.
Yes, Bulldog. Destroy him. Boombots did not do good. Go off trade Prince Galawix. You fat goblin son of a bitch. I'm gonna need a fuck ton of armor, aren't I?
Yeah.
I'm gonna need a ton of armor.
Oh no! Ah, fuck.
Luckily, I have ways of getting a fuck ton of armor.
When you just blatantly ignore Bronzebeard, because what's the worst that could happen?
I can gain more armor? You know what the worst that could happen?
Fuck. I didn't think... Did you just draw that?
Yes, I did.
Ah, fuck me.
Well, look, you can kill Bronzebeard now.
Yeah.
And he served his purpose. That's the only reason he's in this deck, is to get two of those off. Hell, Yogg.
Oh, why is it letting me cast more things?
Because I lived.
No. Oh, that's why. Innervate. I got at least one Innervate off that.
Blessing of Kings... Damn it.
Call pet! Oh.
Dot steal. God damn it!
Well, that's some good stuff. I'm liking this. Oh, don't do that, Yogg. Oh, okay. Holy fire, Craig's face. No, that's not.
Hey, monkey!
Oh, man. So you already casted both brawls, huh? So unless you're rocking Deathwing, I think I'm fine, right?
So you have a board of shit, right?
Oh, no.
I also have a board of shit.
Okay, fair enough.
And then we're gonna bash that monkey in the face.
Okay.
Could be going better. This is Starfall.
Yeah, I wish.
Kinda love Protect the King.
It's really good.
Probably shouldn't be trying to play two card games at once.
Probably not.
Like, I'm doing good in the one on my phone, but I'm not doing good at this one.
Well, to be fair, you still have Golden Monkey.
It's okay, I just need to Golden Monkey into Deathwing in one turn.
Exactly, and then you basically win. Or Golden Monkey into Yogg. If you get Yogg or Deathwing, it's GG. Oh, see, you're already on your way to getting more... Oh, wow! Alright, so that was a solid play. Oh, that's pretty unfortunate. I am very sorry for what's about to happen.
Yeah, I was gonna lose anyway. Yeah, we ain't playing this shit out.
Oh, man. Oh, yeah! Alright, so, yeah, pretty much the fucking Yogg just gave me a full board.
Well, you know, it's fair after what Yogg did to you that other game.
That's true.
We'll call it even.
Oh.